Welcome back to Muhammad Gibran Vlog, guys. Today, guys, we are going to play Resident Evil Part 4. So, I released 3 today, and 4 will be out tomorrow. Oh, it depends if I get subscribers, then I will post it. Yeah. So, guys, hopefully, I reach by 400 by the end of this month or before it ends. Yeah, hopefully, guys. Make sure you drop a like for this video, subscribe to my channel. And yeah, turn notifications also, guys. And we're gonna start the Resident Evil. Okay, so guys, let me place the camera. Okay, let me get a quick thumbnail. But let me get this raised up. Hopefully it stays stable, guys. And what the frick, bro? What the fuck is this shit? Oh my god, hang on, guys. We're having technical difficulties with the stand. Okay, now it should stay stable. I just did it. Why does it come down by itself? I have to put some super glue or something. Anyways, let's start the game, guys. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm ready. Hopefully, I got a good thumbnail, guys. Yeah. Yeah, let's start this game.
Sheva, you know where the mines are?
Past the station. Not too far.
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Okay, we have to take this door, guys. I guess I'll take a shotgun, guys. Doggies will come. See, I told you.
Take it.
Okay. Take it and I took it, guys. This is so funny.
Thank you.
a dead end. Oh, I have to go all the way back up, guys. I know, I remember. This is an X mark, you see. Oh shit.
Okay.
Right there, so this is the best thing. I like the mines really. This I remember, this was my favorite little chapter, I think.
You grab it.
Okay. I'll take the lantern. Stay close to me.
I need to always take a shotgun, guys.
Sheva.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
The sniper, it works. I realized I wasted all my ammo.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you. riff. I need to check my, I don't know how to check inventory. The other guy. I don't know what's happening. Same thing, I'll just okay, I'll pause this, okay, and I'll get back to you guys.
Okay, so guys, I made it. It took me just one try. Okay, hang on.
Okay, so guys, see, you can see my thing. So we came here, so we have to open the thing so we can get set up. Now see this one. This is a checkpoint. Look at that. Imagine the first.
Thank you.
I guess I did it, guys. Wow, that was a crazy wave of zombies.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay. You need to be careful!
Okay, that's all. There was only one guy. Oh, not this. I cannot believe it. I remember this guy, but I can't tell you like what we have to do, what's going to happen. Now you see.
So you must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Looks like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Sorry guys to interrupt. Let me check if it's recording.
Okay.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving. He got away.
There's no way he went
down. I think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay.
Oh, there's a machine guy right there. I'm going to the scene, guys. Okay, I need to give 5 animals to the set. Wow, that was crazy, guys. The song's over, but I don't know. Okay, wait, how to do this? What the? Okay, guys, let me pause this. I'll be back because something weird. Okay, so guys, I'm back. Let me put the camera. Now see what's gonna come, guys. Thank you. guys. Okay guys, I'll pause this and I'll tell you when we finish the boss wave. Hang on. Guys, I defeated him. Oh, we finished. Yes. For watching the video. Oh wait, sorry. Yeah. Subscribe for the channel. Like for the video. Turn on notification. Comment down below what was your favorite. I like the boss wave, but I wish I could show you more. But it took too long. It took like 10 minutes to defeat him. So yeah, I did it. So wait, hang on, the battery. Yeah. So anyways, peace out, guys.